But this core idea that your value and dignity come from hard work and victory in a struggle, that social Darwinist idea, is at the core of both libertarianism and fascism. Libertarianism is the Manhattan dinner party face of social Darwinism. And fascism takes that individual ideology and moves it to a group.